Greetings of peace, people. This is yours truly, Bionic Hansen and Francis Coman. Welcome to my gameplay commentary, episode 26 of Mass Effect 2 Legendary Edition. Okay, so... wait a tick. So right now, after the mission on the collector ship, I think I have the the luxury of trying to go and finish what I need to do before I go to this. Yes, acquire rig per IFF. So I have to finish all of these loyalty missions and some assignments. Okay. Fatar system. Okay, I think it's time for me to just try and look at other systems. Look as to whether there are anomalies. It's time for me to really get ready for the collectors.
Launching probe. Probe away.
Wow, nice.
Launching probe. Probe away.
Oh, this.
Probe launched.
This Tam Gauta is... no, this is rich in minerals, huh?
Probe away. Away. Probe launched.
Well, I'm a completionist gamer now, so I'm going to really play this to its maximum, you know, content. Now, there is a replayability about this game, and the choices that you make, and you know, although I do not really regret saving the council during the first game, because a lot of humanity has been sacrificed. It just shows that, you know, I want order and stability in the council, but still, some of those in the council disrespected Shepard. How could they disregard as an isolated incident what happened in Sovereign? I mean, that's the height of the arrogance of the council. How many people, how many humans have perished saving them?
Probe launched. Launching probe. Launching probe.
Okay, let's just save it.
Fane would like to speak with you, Commander.
Yes, a lot of my crew would like to speak to me, but let's just focus on the task at hand.
Probe launched. Probe.
What? You're already poor after that? What kind of planet is this? Okay. I'm thinking there's a platinum here. That's right.
Probe launched.
Told you.
Probe away.
Oh, it's still not depleted, huh?
Probe away. Launching probe. Probe away.
Oh. wow. Okay, let's just this planet may surprise us. So just scan.
Launching probe. Probe away.
We will need all the platinum that we can get, considering that when it comes to, you know, upgrading weapons, platinum and palladium are really really valuable.
Probe launched.
Let's see this Agni, no?
Probe launched.
We still can't get any elements here, huh?
Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe launched. Launching probe.
Okay, there may be two minerals deposits up here. Okay, so there's no anomaly on this planet. Let's go to Balor again. Look at the mass relay. Let's buy some probe and some fuel. What the heck? Why is our user only... Is it me? What is... Why is Isur 83% only? Have I missed something? A little shashu.
Probe launched. Probe launched. Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe launched. Launching probe. Launched. Launching probe. Probe away.
All right, 100%. I'm gonna need some fuel. All right, just a lot another update books. I was able to get the incineration trophy. Never thought that I have it in me to get it, but I was able to get it from Mordin. The heck?
Launching probe. Probe launched. Launching probe.
Sortor's moon.
Magnetic shielding failure detected. Catastrophic solar radiation exposure probable. Magnetic shielding failure detected. Catastrophic solar radiation exposure probable.
Something on our sensors.
Planetary scans indicate that Shinmara colony is vulnerable to its hazardous solar flare. Malfunction detected in colony magnetic shield. Shield must be reactivated to avoid exposing colony. Okay. So we have a mission. Wait. Wait, are you trying to tell me that it's only Shepard who's... since there's no timer here.
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
If there's an anomaly, we will... There's still, yep, minerals there. Wow. For a planet so close to its sun, you know, there's a lot of where's this, a moon? Okay, so everything here is a threat in this system.
Launching probe. Probe launched. Probe launched.
Well, the reason why I am scanning the planets here is precisely to get those anomalies so that the we can get the trophy for fulfilling 5 missions. I'm gonna try to balance it out. This episode will be you know, dominated mostly by collecting resources, and on occasion some of the missions, anomalies.
Probe launched.
Okay, I'm gonna go to Talava. Gonna go to Talava and let's get a 100% on that system. Why do I have this feeling that there's gonna be some anomaly here?
I have detected an anomaly.
See that? Potassium salts and reddish iron oxide. A piece of what? Anomaly detected. Surface scans detect one Ymir heavy mech signature matching an unknown, possibly pirate registration. Mech appears to be disabled but broadcasting a looping message. Message does not appear to be a distress signal. Resource scans indicate large quantities of mineral resources available but secure by walls of dead stone. My man. Let's see whether I'm gonna let them be unleashed.
I am detecting a large supply of resources buried deep within the canyon walls. Heavy explosives will be required to excavate them.
My man. Let's see whether there are power. Okay. So there are lots of power cells here, or my, this. Where is this dude going? Get out of here. You want to shoot something? Shoot something!
Defense systems active.
Oh. Platinum, huh? That's it. All right, trophy earned, agent.
Grunt seems very agitated. You may want to check in on
it. I've been consulted with my colleagues at Sasita. The guy is trying to get 20,000 credits from Shepard. Good luck with that. Oh yes, it's rich.
Launching probe. Probe launched. Probe launched.
Well, also the reason why I'm trying to get as much as possible the assignments here is I want to get the perfect combination for the fight against the collectors. As of now, I'm trending towards the combination of Garrus, my main man, and Jack. Or Samara, very powerful Bayoric.
Probe launched. Launching probe.
Oh, this really, okay. From moderate to depleted, what the heck was that? But, you know, we really can't complain of the richness of this solar system. After I 100% this sector, I'm going to choose what kind of loyalty mission I will try to do.
Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe away. Launching probe.
Okay, Talabe, Mitrum.
Probe launched. Probe away. Probe away.
Don't worry, folks. This is for the cause, for the upcoming rematch with the collectors.
Launching probe. Probe launched. Launching probe. Launching probe.
Okay, 24 probes left, and we have 100% this system. We can go to the Citadel first.
Launching probe. Launching probe. Launching probe.
So it's a good thing that really, you know, the Normandy's probe have been increased. If it did not increase, we'll be going from system to system just trying to get some more probes. Okay, it's a big help. Okay, so this episode has been purely dominated by harvesting minerals. Okay, it's depleted. Right. So Celestone Rip is already 100%. Hawking Eta. Oh, no, 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 no. We're not gonna go there. Omega Nebula. I think it's time for us to talk to a lot of our squad mates.
Commander, sorry I'm a little unfocused. Personal matter. It won't affect my duties.
Always have time for my crew. What is it?
As I said, it's a personal matter. I don't want to waste our time if it turns out to be a goose chase. Well, I got pinged by a ghost the other night. Family.
I'm listening.
My private log got an update about the Hugo Gernsback, the ship my father served on. It sent an SOS last week, reporting a crash and requesting a rescue. Shepard, that ship went missing 10 years ago. I hadn't talked to my father for 3 years before that. I've buried everything but a body. I'm not convinced it isn't just some automated distress signal ticking over. It's been too long.
I think you'd be more excited that your father might be alive.
He wasn't around enough for me to have bad memories. It's an old, well-healed wound. But if he's actually alive and needs help, I also want to note that it's not normal procedure for distress calls to be routed to the Normandy. This was passed to my personal log through Cerberus filters.
Any signs that this was a Cerberus front? Who passed this to you?
I doubt the elusive man would let a direct operation stake hold this long. If there's a link, it's probably just about money. Cerberus needs diverse holdings to fund projects like, well, you. And whoever sent this my way covered their tracks. Someone could be fishing for favors, or thought it would get under my skin. Who knows with that bunch?
You didn't get along with your father?
He made no apologies, I'll give him that. You make a mistake, you own up to it, even if you keep making it. Whatever problems we had were a lifetime ago. I've had 10 years to get to where I am, and as far as I know, he's still a ghost.
Tell me about the Hugo Gernsback and what it was doing.
Privately held frigate. I looked over the mission brief when it disappeared. Nothing stood out. Typical research and grab operation. Find an uncharted planet, stake a claim, and establish as large a presence as you can as fast as possible to shut out competitors.
I think we can spare the time. Pass the coordinates to Joker.
I appreciate that, Commander. I don't expect more than dusty old bones, but it'll be good to close the record.
All right, so we're just gonna talk to the crew and get a lot of, where are the shotgun upgrades?
Shepard, important news. Know you're busy. Have to deal with the collectors. Planning attack. Too important to wait. Just receiving data. Still processing, analyzing likely scenarios. Not sure how to begin. Too much intel. You remember our talk? My work on genophage modification?
You stopped the Krogan adaptation to the genophage.
Part of a team. Scientists, all different types. Blood pack mercenaries captured former team member. Malin, last seen on Tuchanka, might torture him, make an example. Recovering Malin would be a personal favor to me.
Do you think they found out your team updated the genophage?
Unclear. No way to determine until we get to Tuchanka.
We'll go to Tuchanka and see if we can find your team member.
Appreciate it. My assistant, my student, want to see him safe. Malin last seen outside Erdnot territory. Scouts might have seen Blood Pack. Talk to them or Clan Chief.
All right. So we're getting the coordinates, and this is the reason why I'm talking to the team. I'll talk to every team members.
Grunt seems very agitated. You may want to check in on him.
I know. Just want to look good on my teammates.